basically everything that our jazz band has worked on throughout our competitive season. The first two we're going to start out with is kind of a big band swing era style piece called Big Noise from NECA. We're going to feature a lot of students here on solo and also style on drums. So, without any further ado, here is our high school jazz band. This is Big Noise from NECA.
Thank you.
down a little bit. A lot of us have probably heard the great comic book from Danny Boy. This is a really nice kind of slow ballad setting of that very well-known melody. This is Danny Boy. We're going to feature on solo trombone. Two, three, and... practice on Tuesdays and Thursdays after school. We practice from 2:45 to 4 o'clock. We start just a little bit after marching band season ended, so during the end of November, beginning of December. We've been rehearsing for our competitive season throughout the cavalcade of bands throughout this entire past winter season. This is one of our next live performances. You can also hear the band again at the Burnsboro Street Fair, which is going to be on May 13th. I believe that's the Saturday before Mother's Day. So you can check the band out then. You'll also be able to see, I believe it's the Burnsboro Elementary Band as well at that event. So if you like what you hear tonight, come out and see us again out there in May when it's nicer weather, hopefully nicer than what we have outside here. Here's Mother Nature doesn't know what season it is again today. This next piece is called Round Midnight. We're going to feature throughout the entire tour on tenor sax, Alex Warhol. Once again, just kind of a slower piece, a ballad, but in the middle, we'll kind of speed things up a little bit and it'll be a Latin section for the band. So this is Round Midnight, featuring Alex Warhol on tenor sax. Thank you. I'd say from, well, not to date myself here, but my father's era, from the 70s and 80s. I'm sure most of you have figured out by now I'm not the oldest person in the world. But this is a great tune. I think a lot of great music that was really influenced by jazz and blues came out from the 70s and 80s. Guys like Chuck Mangione, a personal favorite of mine, in that era, and also in the early 90s. This piece is a great Spanish kind of Latin jazz piece. It's going to be in a different time period for all of us. This is the great hit called La Suerte de los Tantos.
Thank you.